Cord. Head for the top of the pylon.
The music still just feels really muted, like Halo, 1, 2, 3, Reach, etc., ODST. The way Martin O'Donnell and Michael Salvatore did it, the music was almost so good it was like its own character. This isn't bad, it's just not to their level. I'd love to head to the top of the pylon, but I keep getting trapped. Just something I am missing because I can't quite get these knights. That's no good. Ah. Wow. I unloaded that directly into his face, and just no big deal. No big. We just shrug it off. This is ridiculous. I mean, I'm just trapped here. I'm just trapped. Like, there's no... Wow, I just got absolutely vaporized. That's always fun. So my guns are ineffectual. It's kind of what it seems like. Like, they can just murderize me, but I can't do anything. I can't do anything. Like, what am I supposed to do with that? I don't really like these weapons. If I had a fair shot, I would probably feel differently, but... You just can't win. This is ridiculous. This foolishness almost has me about to Google best way to kill Promethean knights.
Come on.
Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.